everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel getassist.net, where I talk about email services, social media, troubleshooting and latest trends. And in today's video, I will show you how you can easily and permanently delete your contacts from your Google account. Alright, so without any further delay, let's get started with the video. Alright, to delete the contacts from your Gmail account, you need not to open the Gmail app. Instead, you have to use a browser. So for now, I'm using the Google Chrome browser, and here you just have to go to contacts.google.com. So here you will be required to sign into that Google account for which you want to delete the contacts, and if you are already logged in, you will not see this page. All right so right now I'm going to log in. Once you are logged in, you will directly see all the contacts that have been saved in your Google account. All right so now if you want to delete any particular contact, you just have to scroll through the list and just have to select the contact that you want to delete. All right and you simply have to press that contact, long press. You will see this box, simply select it, and then you will be able to delete it by simply tapping the three dots, and here you will get the option to delete. Even you can hide it from contacts if you want to keep it hidden, or if you want to keep it private, you can even do that by using this option, hide from contacts, or you can simply delete it. Now in case you want to delete all your contacts, you simply have to use this drop down menu, the checkbox, and you will get the option all. Simply press that, and that will select all your contacts that are there in your Gmail account. So again, press the three dots, and again, if you will press delete, this will ask you once again that if you want to delete the selected contacts. Once you will press delete, it will get permanently deleted from your account. All right so make sure you actually want to delete all those contacts. So that's how you can easily delete any contact from your Gmail account. That was all for this topic. For more informative and troubleshooting related videos, do subscribe to my channel. And if you have any issues, queries, feedback or suggestions for my next video, you can tell me in the comment section down below. And you can also visit my website, that is getassist.net, for more information. Thank you for watching.